to LeVert. LeVert backs in on Drummond. Fakes. Knocked out of his hands. A spill for it. Out of bounds off of Brooklyn. With 7.8 to play. Timeout Detroit.
How much room he has. He sees Drummond stop him, and with all the shot fakes, just losing his balance just a bit and gets picked from behind. And then Dudley, when he's trying to call the timeout, already out of bounds.
So as Dudley swarmed towards the ball, his momentum carried him to the baseline and out of bounds with possession.